before. Hang on.
I made a mistake, Chris.
Now it does look like poo.
Poo smells like poo.
Oh. Now it does look like poo.
Certainly smells like poo.
Poo smells because of all the bacteria in your digestive system. As everything gets broken down, they release a lot of gas and smelly chemicals.
There are a couple of interesting things to say about it. Firstly, it's big. It's also wet and it's soft like porridge. That's because the fibre in my diet is holding the water in the poo. And that's very important because that means this poo is very quick and easy to do.
Fibre makes your poo solid, and drinking lots of water helps your poo glide through your large intestine better too.
I've laid a set of pig guts end to end all over the bench.
I can see that, Xand. The smell is terrible, but it does look amazing. Why have you done it?
I just wanted to see how long it all is, really.
This is the small intestine, and it runs all the way from here, around here, right down to there, and this is where the action takes place. And inside, it's covered in tiny finger-like projections called villi, and you can only see them under a microscope.
Villi have an important job to do. As the food moves along and touches them, the villi absorb every tiny little bit of nutrient, including fat, sugars, and proteins, into the wall of your intestines, passing it out into your blood for your body to use.
It's your recycled red blood cells that turn your poo brown as they make the journey from your spleen to the toilet. And to show you how this happens, I've created this extremely scientific model of the entire process.
Well, I hope you've thought up an appropriately scientific name, Xand.
I call him Poo Man. Just like you, Poo Man has a spleen, a liver, and a small intestine full of food like it would be in your body. So here you go, Chris. I've got a recycling bin full of old red blood cells, and you're going to tip them into the spleen. Now, when the spleen breaks down the old red blood cells, it makes a yellow chemical called bilirubin, and that bilirubin travels from your spleen to your liver. It will later help in turning your poo brown.
Now, your liver uses the bilirubin to make a green liquid called bile. This green bile gets mixed up with the yellow bilirubin and then heads off to meet your food.
I think it's time to let the bile into the digestive tract. All this should flow into the intestines, and we'll see what happens. Are you ready?
Ready. Oh, there we go.
Oh! Hang on.
I made a mistake, Chris. I added too much bile and made Poo Man do a runny poo.